Hello guys, welcome back to Chris Poly Channel. This video I want share about update details for 9th September 2020. Okay, let's go to official website. As you see, this is update details for 9th September 2020. And you need to download 610.77 MB to download this patch. First about event, there are 4 new events after this week update. First event is Attack on Lighten. This event period from 9th September 2020 after maintenance until 23rd September 2020 before maintenance. If you go to any land area on Black Desert except Valencia region, you have chance to encounter Lighten. And we notice there are 2 kind of this Lighten depend on your character level. If you have character level 50 until 55, you have chance to encounter Damage Ancient Weapon Lighten. This is more easy, Ancient Weapon Lighten that only be spawned if you login with character level 56 or higher. And we notice when you login with character level 49 or below, you have no chance to encounter any kind of Lighten, but you still can join to hit another player Lighten, and only player who deals the most damage will obtain the item. There is the item Event Lighten Artifact Chest, and if you open this box, you will got this item randomly. Okay, next event is Season Character Boost. This event period from 10th September 2020 after reset time until 14th October 2020 before reset time. To participate in this event, you just need to login with your seasonal character during this event period, and you will automatically receive this item from your challenge page by pressing Y, and you will got 3 piece Refined Magical Blackstone if weekdays, and for weekend at Saturday and Sunday, we can get 4 Refined Magical Blackstone. If you play seasonal character, you will need this Refined Magical Blackstone to guarantee enhance your Tufala gear to pre, duo, and 3. And next event is Bring Home New Login Reward. Actually, this is attendance reward. They already refresh it until next month at 14th October 2020. And as always, if you got skip for this login reward, you can get double at weekend, Saturday and Sunday. You just need login 2 hours to get double login reward at weekend. And the last event for this week is Hot Time for Secret Quest Challenge. Actually, this event come as celebration for this Secret Quest Challenge. First, about item drop rate for all server except Arsa and Season Arsa server. This event period from 9th September 2020 after maintenance until 16th September 2020 before maintenance. And we will got 20% drop rate for defeating monster during this event period. If you go to in-game, you can identify the server buff from this icon at top left of your screen. And also at this event period, we will got double boss gear drop rate. All world boss have double chance to drop its boss gear for Kazarka, Karanda, Nover, Kutum, Ovin, Veil, Garmot, and Guild Boss Khan. If you join Red Khan, at this event period, you will got this event Veil reward bundle. And when you opening this bundle for Veil, you have double chance to get Veil Concentrate Magic. Okay, that's it for event after this update. And next about major update about new Psy musical instrument. If you go to world map and go to Calpeon region, you will see near North Kaya Pier have some new NPC Kaya instrument shop. And also you can find this NPC at Kama Sylvia region near Lake Flondor. As you see, this is the location for Flondor instrument shop. And last, you can find this NPC at Valencia region at Ancado Inner Harbor. As you see, this is the location for Ancado instrument shop. For Ancado Inner Harbor NPC in this area, as you see. But if you talking with her using non-Psy character, you only can find repair option. And as you see, this is the same NPC at North Kaya Pier at Calpeon region. If you talking with her using Psy character, you can get additional quests and also can open her shop to buy new musical instrument for Psy. And also you can buy music score to do some questline about minor story for this Black Desert world. But for now, we only can buy 2 music score. There is Honor of Calpeon and Party in Florine. I will cover about this music score questline for Honor of Calpeon and also Party in Florine in next video. So just stay tuned in my channel. And also if you buy all this new musical instrument for Psy, your Psy can play violin, piano, harp, kimbal, and flute. And also if you open your compose and score window, you will see new icon at top of this window for beginner violin, beginner piano, beginner harp, beginner kimbal, and beginner recorder. And if you compose new music, you can craft some music for this new musical instrument. And next about content, they just add new simple alchemy for wild tedon recipe. You can craft the superior wild tedon potion using green grape for wild tedon potion plus one blue region. And also you can craft the stock wild tedon elixir using 3-piece blue great wild tedon elixir plus blue region. And next for Pit of Undying, if you do Pit of Undying daily quest, now Randy will not give you any daily quest again. To get this daily quest for Pit of Undying, you just need to talk with Choppy. And after this update, if you have multiple Crow Ixinia for Duo, Tree, Tet, or Pen, you can choose one daily quest for each level. Okay, I will try to take this quest. After you take the quest from Croppy, you will not get any scroll item. Just go to inside arena and talk with this Kansha NPC to finish this quest. And take another quest to start the match. After you take the quest, as you see, Orkan NPC will appear and start the match. And be notice when this Orkan NPC talk about let's battle comments, this battle will start immediately. And after you kill this first boss, you will finish the quest and just talk to Kansha NPC to report this quest and take the reward. After that, take another quest for second encounter. After you take the quest, same at the first boss, Orkan NPC will appear and initiate the battle. And be notice if you fail to kill this boss, you can try again by forfeit this quest and take again from Kansha NPC. And be notice after you finishing the second duel, you will have chance to fight against Yulho. And if you lose fight against Yulho, you cannot re-challenge him again for this day. Okay, next update about exchangeable energy. After this update, you can exchange your energy to become energy potion at NPC Pujarin. You can find this NPC Pujarin at Valencia City. As you see, this is Valencia City, and NPC Pujarin is around here. As you see, this is the NPC Pujarin. You can talk with him and click exchange menu to exchange your energy to become energy potion. And after this update, not only Alustin can exchange this energy to become energy potion. Now, if you go to Battle Arena, you will find this icon for 1v1 arena. If you activate it, you will see this user interface to watch what happened for 1v1 arena. And also they already add new chat group for Assassin. You can enter this chat group to talking about Assassin. And next update about seasonal server, if you login with seasonal character and press Y, go to goal, they already add this new challenge to get Pentufala ring when you reach level 60. And also to get Pentufala earring if you reach level 61 using your seasonal character. And be notice, this is event achievement that will end after this autumn season end at 2 December 2020. And next about class balancing, warrior, ranger, tamer, witch, wizard, maihua, and assassin got some update for this week. Especially for warrior and ranger got some buff for this week update. But another class like Tamer, Witch, Wizard, Maihua, and Assassin just got some fix for their skill. For more detail about this change for each class, you can check on this website. I already put link for this website in this video description. And next about Rebellious Spirit Crystal, you can make this Rebellious Spirit Crystal by simple alchemy, this Valtara Spirit Crystal that you can get from Kama Sylvia main quest, and also Black Spirit Crystal and Awakened Black Spirit Crystal that you can get from doing main quest. After that, just simple alchemy this item. If you success, you will got this Rebellious Spirit Crystal. You can put this Rebellious Spirit Crystal at your sub weapon. And next, still about item, they reduce weight res loot for Basim, Kadri, Desert Naga, and Vogan from 0.3 LT to become 0.1 LT. So after this update, if you grinding at Basim, Kadri, Desert Naga, or Vogan, you can grinding more longer before your weight limit overrun by this stress loot. And also they already change condition for using weapon exchange coupon for new character from waiting time 1 month to become usable immediately after new class release. So after this update, if you want to exchange your main weapon, sub-weapon, or awakening weapon to be new class weapon, Assassin, you can use it right now. And next improvement for Paddix Island, they already add new mutant law snake that greater size. If you kill this new mutant law snake, you will get higher chance to get ethereal earring. And also they just fix some issue for Kaktum and Serkan monster, but I think this is not a big deal. And next about field boss giant monster, if you want to encounter field boss monster, you can find this field boss at Serendia region. As you see, this is Heidel. And you can find this field boss around this area. But if you already defeat this field boss, now this field boss have chance to reborn again into another location at Swamp Vogan or Swamp Naga. And this reborn giant monster can drop some item loot again after you defeat it. And next update about NPC background and sound. Now if you got this remnant of Reef from killing the Reef boss, your character will do cheering animation. And next about quest and knowledge, they already add new quest from Black Spirit to obtaining outfit. If you watch my previous video about free outfit custom from main quest and trick how to instant switching your outfit, I already explained the tale about this outfit at this video. You can check this video. I already put link for this video in this video description. Or you can check on top right of this video. I already put card for this video. And next, they just add Grand Prix Scroll in Stonehorse Tyrants. Actually, this is family quest that you only can do once per family. And be noticed to take this quest, you need character that have training level at least professional one. Okay, as you see, I'm at Stonetail Horse Runs. Actually, Stonetail Horse Runs at Media Region, as you see around this area. And you can take this quest from Samhain, NPC near Stable Keeper. Just stop and choose quest. And as you see over Grand Prix Vera Scroll. Okay, just take this quest. And to complete this quest, you need to hand over Imperial Training Golden Seal 100 piece to Samhain. And you will rewarded this item, Grand Prix Vera Scroll. Actually, you can use this item to change name for your mount, either for horse or ship. And be noticed, this item cannot be used for guild mount. So this is only can be used for personal mount. And next about user interface and system, they just fix some issue. But I think this is not a big deal. And also for Pershop and Chance and Fix, there is just fix some issue. But I think this is also not a big deal. Okay guys, that's it. Update details for 9 September 2020. If you like this video, you can like and subscribe to my channel for another guide and update. Thank you for watching. See you next time.